the Bulldogs, but I did have a question ask you about this weekend's big game. Do you have any prediction or thoughts as to how it might unfold?
I think it's going to be a tough challenge for him. I'm pulling for him. I think it's kind of the same formula. Got to run the football, stay ahead on down a distance. Can't do anything to hurt themselves. Alabama's a good football team, but I like my dogs.
I'm excited to watch this weekend. We'll see what they're going to do.
And any predictions or scouting reports as to why you think one team might win?
I'm biased. Georgia's going to win. I keep that G behind me, but I'm excited for those guys.